Just enough heat is delivered from the treatment tip to the underlying tissue to subtly change the collagen while a coolant protects the surface. Over the 7 to 10 days following the procedure, the treated tissue remains essentially the same. However, within approximately 30 days, cells within the tissue activate and initial replacement of the subtly altered collagen occurs. This restorative process continues from approximately day 30 to at least day 90. Over this time period, additional cells within the tissue activate and new collagen formation continues. The restored tissue shows increased collagen content without any damage to the tissue.